one internet space. Thank you so, so, so much for stopping by. So before I start anything, I know what you guys are thinking, that what the hell is going on here. Actually, a couple of days ago, not like a couple of days ago, almost like 22 days ago, I got bit by my own dog, I know. But I am healing and this part of my face is like topically healed. It is still getting healed from like deep inside. So that's why I'm just allowed to put makeup. I was missing you guys like anything and I needed like a full glam transformation. So that's why I am here today. So I am going to actually create a full glam festive makeup look because festive season is just around the corner. So by the time I upload this video, I just hope that Navratri has not started yet. So anyway, without further ado, let's just jump right in.
We are starting off with the LA Girl Pro Conceal Orange Color Corrector. We all know that we need it right now. I need it right now. So what I'm doing is I am just applying very, very, very less amount and just dabbing it on the areas where I want to conceal. So this is something that I have recently learned. I'm still learning. I cannot say that I'm a pro. But what I have realized that if you are someone who are new to color corrector, guys, you need to use very little amount of this color correctors. Next, for my foundation, I am taking L'Oreal Infallible Matte Foundation. This is just my like absolute favorite and this has a very full coverage matte finish which I absolutely love. And I'm blending it with my White She Makeup Perfector. Now to conceal my under eyes, I am going in with my Pro Conceal, LA Girl Pro Conceal Pure Beige. I'm going to blend that as well. And to highlight my inner corners and the T-zone of my face, I am going in with the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. Now I need to set my face quickly. So for that, I am using Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder and I am the shade called Light Medium. By the way, guys, as I always do, I am going to list everything in my description box. All the products here I am going to use. So just check that. For my brows, I am going to use this Wet n Wild brow pencil. Now you can see how much I have actually used this product. So I really, really like this product, but if you're a beginner, I would suggest that you don't use this because this pencil is very pigmented compared to a brow pencil. So you really need like that kind of light pressure. To set my eyebrows, I am going to use this Maybelline Total Temptation Mascara. Yes, this is an eyelash mascara, not an eyebrow mascara, but this is something that I am obsessed with, like using as my eyebrow mascara. And for my eyes, I am going to use my James Charles makeup palette and dipping my brush on the shade called Punch Me and just using it as my transition color on my crease. Once I'm happy with the blending, I am just going in with the shade called T and just going to deepen it out a bit. For so long, I am using this palette and I am really, really enjoying the way it is like gliding on my eyelid and there is zero fallout. By the way, guys, I have like a dedicated video on reviewing this product. So in case you want to watch that, I will link in the description box below. Now to give everything a clean look, I am going in with a small but clean fluffy brush. Now I am going in with the shade called Benny and just applying it on the inner corner and the outer corner of my eyes. And we are actually going for a halo kind of look. Doing the same for the other eye as well. And for a smooth transition, I am applying the shade called T again in the middle of my eye. But I'm not blending anything, I am just packing the color for maximum pigmentation. Once I'm done with this step, what I'm going to do is I am just going to take the shade called Wig and just applying it with the finger on the top of my eyelid, like actually on the middle of my eye. And here I am just packing it. Shadow is really, really pigmented, so I don't really need to wet my brush or anything. But if you want, you can try that method too. Now for a smoother transition, what I'm going to do is I am going to use the shade called Artistry and just packing it with a flat tip brush. So this is just going to give me a very nice kind of surprise element because there is like so much monotonous color scheme is going on, but I just want to break that. For my lower lash line, I am just going to apply the shade called Tea and Benny, and I am just going to smoke out my lower lash line heavily. You guys know how much I love to smoke out my lower lash line. Add that extra punch. What I'm going to do is I am going to take this single pan eyeshadow. This one is from Krylon, and I'm so sorry, I don't really know the name. I picked it up from their website. If I can find the number and the name of the eyeshadow, I will mention in the description box. To highlight my brow bone, what I'm going to do is I am going to take this shade called Ring Light and just applying it on my brow bones. I just love this shade as highlighter. By the way, this shade can actually work as face highlighter too. Now to tight line my lower lash line, I am taking this metallic eye pencil from NYX, and this is in the shade Silver. Now what I'm going to do is I am going in with this NYX gel eyeliner and just going to apply a nice thick line on my eyelid. And to blend that outer corners, what I'm going to do is I am taking this shade from the same James Charles makeup palette called Spooky, which is a very matte black shade, and I'm just packing it with a dome shaped brush only on the outer corner of my eye. Pretty much done with your eyes. Now it is time to prep my lashes for false lashes, and for my mascara I am going in with the Maybelline Total Temptation mascara again. Now I'm taking this Profusion contour and blush palette, and I'm just going to mix these two contour powder and apply it on my cheekbones. By the way guys, this is my new obsession when it comes to blush and bronze. I have actually done the unboxing on my Instagram, so you guys know how much I love this. And if you're someone who are new to this space, guys, please follow me on my Instagram channel as well. I am super active there, I think. Yeah. And for my blush, I am dipping into that same palette and just taking these two shades and just applying it with that same brush on my cheekbones. This cream product, this is actually the Wonder Stick from NYX. And just going to contour my nose. After so long, I am actually heavily contouring my nose, and I am actually enjoying the whole process. Once I'm done with the blending and everything, it's time for highlighter, and for that I am taking this NYX Away We Glow highlighting palette and just using the highlighter with help of a stippling brush, because this highlighter palette is like extremely pigmented. So if you are not really cautious, you might end up overdoing your highlighter, so be very careful when you are using it. But the shades and the reflection and everything, I just freaking love it. For my lips, I am taking this Huda Beauty lip strobing kit. By the way guys, this is a new purchase, not like I did not buy it from my own money. This is actually a gift from my husband, so here for the first time I'm applying it, and I really like it. So all the shades and everything I will be listing in the description box, so don't you worry about that. But I'm really enjoying this lip kit, especially this color. And to contour it and to make it more plump and juicy, I am just adding a little bit of lip gloss from on the top of my, on the middle of my lip. And to seal everything off, I am using this L'Oreal Infallible Matte Setting Spray again. I'm so glad that I picked it up. And after this, we are just going to add that little bindi and just going to wear some jewelry, because of course this is like Navratri and all the festivals are going to start. So why not add that nice bling? And with that, we are done, guys. I am absolutely loving the way it has turned out. And with that, we are done, guys. I really like the way it has turned out. I so wanted to transform my face into full-on glam look. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.